Hey guys, what up? Here with Jake. We're gonna go to the Bulls game. It's opening night, Bulls versus Celtics. So I'll film when we're there, and probably when we're in the car, just talking. Representing Bobby Portis, Jimmy Butler, two favorite players on the team. So see ya. We are by McDonald's headquarters, right there. There's the McDonald's. It's two levels and has an elevator. Pretty sweet. We're backed up. We're always backed up in this spot. Right by this hotel. Or the Best Western, but we're usually backed up from all the way back there. But we're not that backed up now. We are in the city. On our way to the Bulls game. I see D-Wade, Rondo's first time in Chicago uniforms. That's not preseason. Almost to the stadium. We're here, Bulls versus Celtics. Parking over in this parking lot like we always do. Opening night, let's go. Okay, in the stadium, just walking around, couldn't get glasses because they have a light on it, but here's Felicio, so see if we get into there. Right in the store, just gonna look around, see if they have a Rondo or Michael Carter Williams t-shirt jersey. Might get it, might not. Okay, so they have Lopez, Valentine Porters, which I have. They have Butlers, they have Wade's on the other sides. So I wanna get a Lopez, probably get Rondo on Saturdays when we're coming back. So.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. So, yeah. Alright, so I got this Ray jersey, and I got Robin Lopez t-shirt jersey. It's all pretty sweet. This has like a Chicago basketball tag at the bottom, but yeah, pretty cool. So. Yeah, awesome. You know it pretty well, right?
The world's greatest fans back to the United Center. It's opening night. And tonight's matchup features the Boston Celtics versus your Chicago Bulls. The fans please direct your attention to center court and welcome Bulls forward, Jimmy Butler.
Yeah.
We just want to thank y'all for being here tonight to start off a great season. Myself, my teammates, we promise to work as hard as we can on this floor and in this beautiful community all year long. We really appreciate y'all's loyalty and y'all's continued support. Here's to the start of a great season. Enjoy the game.
overtime, Bulls are winning. Oh my god. Like 57 to like something. I'm pretty sure. But anyways, Bulls are winning. Sketch free refill. We already know, got this cup. But yeah, Bulls are winning. And tell you more of what's going on. Too close to the game, 64-63.
Luka Meritich back for the Bulls.
Too close of the game.
And check.
Third quarter,
fourth quarter, when somebody on the other team is shooting a free throw.
Made 5 points right now, back to back. Hit a three, then hit a two. Let's go. Bulls won like 104 to what, like 99 or something, but got the first job of this season, first game of the season versus Celtics, who are supposed to be like the number two team in the Eastern Conference. But really exciting game. Wade hit a clutch three, but I didn't record that. I was about to, but I didn't because he made it. But no, it was a really fun game. First game with Jake at a Bulls game, so. More to come. Since me and Jake are really into basketball, we'll probably be making a basketball prediction video, like who's in the playoffs and stuff. But hope you enjoyed this vlog, and more to come, maybe. But I just recorded this because it was Bulls opening night, so thanks for watching.
Brooklyn Nets are going to win the NBA championship.